December 6th. I am vlogging in the bathroom, and you know what day it is today? Last year, the Chainsmokers came to Vancouver, but it was a busy place for the Contact Winter Music Festival, and I am clearly underage to go to music festivals like that, because it involves drinking and drugs and laid out at night. I got so drunk. No, just kidding. But yeah, that's why I couldn't go last time. But then it was just like a DJ performance. This time they are on tour. They are on their World War Joy Tour. And Vancouver, it was their final stop. So today is actually the last day of their tour. The final stop is Vancouver. And this is where we come in, and this is where we'll see them. So I will be vlogging because I am finally going to see them with my own eyes, not through a screen. And this will be one exciting night that I'll truly never forget. Well, depends on how it goes, because I haven't been to the show yet. So the show starts at 7, and before it starts up with Lennon Stella, and then 5 Seconds of Summer, and then the Chainsmokers. So we'll catch you on. All right, guys, we just had dinner, and now we are going to go to the car to Rogers Arena. Now, if you have not been to a live concert in an arena, you'll understand how incredibly loud it gets and how heavy the bass is, which will obviously scuff the audio on this footage. So, a friendly warning in advance that you turn your volume down. There are some moments I wish could be great, like Takeaway's beat drop, but I didn't include that because it just sounds like ear rape with the super heavy bass on the audio. So I try my best to put in the parts that don't sound like ear rape. Some of them still have heavy bass. I can't control that, but those were the best moments. And so first up, we got Lennon Stella. However, she already has started performing by the time we got to the arena. But if you want me to be really honest, I don't really follow her. I've listened to one of her songs, Kissing Other People, and that was it. I'm sorry, Lennon. I know you're not a bad artist, but you know, I couldn't care much that we were running late. All right, we just got here. Arena's right there. We're about to head in, and it's 6:51 by the time we're filming this. So there's 9 minutes again there before Lennon Stella starts to perform.
Okay, so you're gonna be upstairs, but you can't bring in food or drink.
The hemp bed.
No, but what size? Oh, that's okay. That size is okay. All right, so we just have to finish the food first.
Okay.
You know where?
Look at the ticket. It says on there. And yes, Lennon Stella has started to perform. I'm sorry, the bass is coming quite heavy on the footage. Intermission time. It is now intermission time. Lennon Stella just finished, and 5 Seconds of Summer is next. So epic. We're gonna look at the merch now. Okay, what'd you think so far?
It was okay.
A little loud, but yeah. You know. Just expect the footage to have extra heavy bass, okay? I'm sorry for your ears. Oh, the view's terrible, never mind. Alright, next up, we found the merch, but the merch didn't offer as much as they did online. I did promise friends I would buy them stuff, but after seeing how incredibly overpriced they are, I decided, nah, screw this, I can only get this t-shirt for myself, which is actually the cheapest thing they got on there.
We do that.
ZJ, oh, there's, actually, is it the same? I was gonna, oh, come on. Guys, spam them. Spam them, subscribe to Mark 45 Studios. Do it. Do it. Do it. Look at all these people down there. Little peasants. Next up, we have Five Sauce, which is short for 5 Seconds of Summer. You've probably heard their hit song Young Blood, and that is what Darren and I were hoping for when they were playing, when they're performing, is Young Blood. When is Young Blood going to play?
5 Seconds of Summer.
You think?
All right, 5 Seconds of Summertime. Why is this second
slide? I don't know.
Vancouver, let's fucking dance tonight. You guys know this, you probably already do. You look like smart individuals, but it's the last show of the World War Joint Tour tonight. And I'm glad we're in Canada for the last show. Thank you for having us. Alright, let's test this out. If you're sitting in the top seats right now, all the way around, make some noise for me. Come on. Ice cream tea from Starbucks? Oh, okay. Respect. We're gonna have a good time tonight, right?
Gotcha.
This one's called Talk Fast, if you know it. Yeah. before, this is the last night, the 41st show of World War Joy. And there's still people turning up, so on behalf of Fast Things of the Summer, I want to say thank you guys for showing up just a little bit earlier to come watch us play. I'm gonna keep it pretty short and sweet, but for the people who don't know the members of 5 Seconds of Summer, I'm gonna let you know right now. I'm gonna introduce you to my main man on the drums, Ashton Fletcher. Oh, give it up. That was nice. And our lead vocals tonight, looking as handsome as ever, give it up for Luke Robert Hemming. Last but not least, my favorite member of 5 Seconds of Summer. Also the founder of 5 Seconds of Summer, give it up for Michael Gordon. We're gonna slow it down just a little bit, play a song from our first album now.
If you know any Tim Hortons that are hiring, I'm going to be majorly unemployed after this tour. I got nothing going on after this. Any bands out there need a drummer, just side of stage.
Leave me a message.
Hey, how are we feeling tonight?
You're a pretty damn good audience. It's nice to get out of the U.S. and see some Canadians up here. It's really nice.
Here, I love it. I'm all full of poutine, ready to fucking rock this shit. Callum Hood on my left here, ladies and gentlemen. Look at this man. Best bass player within 5 minutes of this arena. We got Michael Clifford on my right, lead guitar.
Not even the best guitarist on this stage.
Give it up for Mr. Luke Hemmings, our lead vocal. Now Vancouver, you with me out there tonight? Are you out there with me? Come on. It is wonderful to play for you, but I need to check up high, way up the top of this arena. How is everybody feeling out there? Not bad at all. Everybody in the middle room. This song is called Waste the Night.
Sitting down. And
I don't know what you expected when you came here. Maybe one of them is gonna play or something, I don't know. But this is definitely not the concert to sit down at. So, politely, stand the fuck up, please. And truly, this has just been an incredible experience, and I hope that anyone who's been to a couple of these shows can appreciate how sick this tour has been. So thank you, everyone, and thank you to, I don't know. All right, whatever. Let's make some noise for Lennon Stella! God, and this is probably going to be the last time I get to say this for a while, so... I can tell that there are a lot of you who are here to see these guys. There's a lot of you who I see don't know what the fuck we're doing. They're just like, who the heck, like, who are these weird talking Australian tall lanky weirdos? So, Vancouver, Canada. Seconds of summer. Hopefully you know this next song.
There's better be young blood.
We talked a lot about the last show, a lot of nostalgia. I want to thank you all for being here tonight. If you're here for the Chainsmokers, if you're for Lennon, you're here for us, thank you very much, doesn't matter. We've got a lot of tours. And there's one thing I've learned, so I want to recognize a special moment, a special tour, and that's this one right here. This one's called Youngblood, it goes out to all you.
Yes!
Remember when you told me love until the day I died. Surrender everything cause you made me believe your mind.
Seconds of Summer is done. Now for the big boss, who we really came here for. Let's go get some merch first. That was pretty epic. Okay, now we are searching for merch again. I have to talk like this because there's so many people here. And yeah, I actually bought like a shirt, the World War Joyce t-shirt. And to those who I said I would get merch for, I'm sorry, but the merch here is way too expensive and the variety is so limited for everyone. So, we are now going to get the merch, and within a few minutes, the Chainsmokers will play and we're going to see them.
I got you this time, sign. You can't escape me.
Okay, so we decided to blow $10 on buying a sticker pack. What do you got?
Oh my god, I want to see
it. Yeah, we're figuring on trying to open it. Let us go back to our seat.
Alright. Back to our seats.
Alright. The keyboard setup, drum set setup. They are ready.
Alright. 5 seconds of summer is over. It's time for the big boys, who we really came here for, the Chainsmokers. Again, I didn't film everything, so if there's some incredible moments you wished I filmed and I didn't, I'm incredibly sorry.
Thank you. your first Chainsmokers show, make some noise.
You stay in the Paris, to get away from your parents. And I thought, wow, if I could take this in a shot right now, I don't think that we can wreck this shot out of the Paris. See, I don't know if it's fair, but I thought, could I let you fall by yourself? Well, at least you were someone else. If we go down, then we go down together. They say, do anything, they'll say that I was clever. If we go down, then we go down together. We'll get away with everything, let's show them we are better.
We've done it 41 times, so you start to take it for granted, but I definitely do not tonight. I feel great. Thank you guys for your energy. I'm glad we're all doing this in the city. This next song is one of my favorite off our new album, which came out today. Our album came out today, holy shit. So we're about to keep track of that kind of stuff. We just make the music and then it comes out, at some point. This song's called Push My Luck. And it's one of the favorites that we've written recently. But I still get a little bit nervous at the last show, and I want to do something special to make the arena look all pretty. So, Outback, if you got your phone, which you definitely have a fucking phone, because it's 2019. I didn't even tell you what to do. You got it.
There we are. Light up the arena.
Thank you. Everything I ever saw. I'm not trying to be the 40.
You see, this is the part of the show where I ask everybody how you doing, but you can fucking feel the energy in this room right now. Honestly, we couldn't have asked for a better last show. I mean, oh my goodness. Hey, shout out to 5 Seconds of Summer. Shout out to Lennon Stella. Honestly, they're some of the best people we've ever met. Not even in the music business, just people, period. We're so blessed to be on tour with them. I hope you guys had a good time tonight with all of us. So usually I give this speech about doing a song with Chris Martin next. By the way, they whisper in my ears the entire fucking show. It's so distracting, so sorry if I sound like I'm crazy. I usually give this spiel about Chris Martin and what it was like to do a song with him. But what ended up happening is we read a song called Something Just Like This, which I think we're trying to find about this. Chris Martin is not here. I'm not like beating this on like he's here or something. Take your expectations back down to zero, right? However, we wrote it the first day we met him, and the song's called Something Just Like This because we were trying to talk about the perfect moment, and this is one of those perfect moments. So here's the motherfucking song. Thank you guys for your energy.
Vancouver, thank you for your energy.
No problem.
Let's fucking go. Oh my God, are you kidding me? Why haven't we been doing this the entire tour? What the heck? You just made that today? Good job, Hush. That's a pretty good job. Nice job. Thank you.
okay. I know it breaks your heart. Moved to the city and I broke the cabin. 4 years no come, I look pretty and I want somewhere to die.
This was the best night of my life ever.
All right, what a hell of a show. I'm gonna go now. Smokers, everybody's no smoking after the show.
I will never forget the moment where the entire arena, where we all got up to sing Closer along with Drew. It makes me tear up just rewatching this footage. Now, in terms of merch, because it's extremely overpriced, I still have to at least get something. So I got myself a $50 t-shirt. Yes, this was $50, but boy oh boy, it has all the tour locations they went to, and it was the cheapest shirt they got out there. We also got a sticker pack, which was 10 bucks, and yeah. Alright, that's where we're gonna wrap up this vlog. I'm sorry for the audio with the heavy bass, because if you were there in person, or you've been to these kind of concerts, you know how extremely loud and heavy the bass is in the place. My ears are actually fine, but everyone else, their ears are dead. My ears are fine. But yeah, really loud, and I guess that's my only complaint about the whole show, the entire show. I absolutely loved it. I know I didn't film everything, because that would be impossible for my camera's memory and battery to film everything. So I filmed the highlights and everything. So I hope you guys enjoyed. I know they were not the greatest, because there were two idiots in front of us who would not sit down. They would remain standing the entire show, and I'm so sorry, guys. I try to film my way around them. I try to, like, work around them to film past them, but they would not sit down.
they would just stand there and just keep, yeah, blocking us. So, yeah, so I tried, but in the end, apart from that, the concert was a blast. I absolutely loved every second of it. Loud, but good. So that was great. I have to admit, Lennon Stella's performance I kind of fell asleep on, because A, I'm not saying she's a bad artist, it's just I don't really follow her, and I don't know much about her songs, so I have no idea what she's singing when she's performing. So there's that. And in 5 Seconds of Summer, pretty good. Young Blood, I did sing along, because Young Blood, I heard that song way too many times, and I know the lyrics from start to finish. Then we have Chainsmokers. I'm kind of sad it didn't drop any of their, or they didn't play any of the new stuff that they released, because their album just got released on December 5th, which is yesterday by the time of this recording. And so I was a little sad. I was looking forward to hear P.S. I Hope You're Happy, or See the Way, or The Reaper, or Family, the one with Kygo. I was hoping they would play that kind of, play those four new tracks, but not a single one of them was played, but it's always forgiven. Matt McGuire. Damn, that drummer was insane. His arm movement when he set the drumsticks on fire. Oh, very good, very good. And when the Globe of Death came with the motorcycles, that was also amazing. But yeah, as you can see, got the $50 t-shirt and sticker pack. And that's pretty much it. I didn't get any of the food there. Rogers Arena has some pretty overpriced stuff there, I must say. But that will wrap up this vlog. If the Chainsmokers ever come back, I don't know if I'll go, because you know, you never want to do the same things more than once, so we'll see. I doubt they're going to come back to Vancouver for like another good 4 or 5 years, so. And the alarm went off. So anyways, that's going to wrap up this vlog. Subscribe, like, subscribe to the channel. We'll see you all next time.